Hi everyone, my name is Robert and welcome back to a new video. In this video I am in Tingsryd in Småland. Yeah, the town is very close to Blekinge. I went from Skåne via Blekinge and now I am here in Tingsryd in Småland. It's going to be fun in this video. I will vlog here in Tingsryd, so yeah, let's have some fun. Yeah, Tingsryd is beautifully located with the lake there and the forest. Yeah, Småland is famous for lots of forests and lakes. Alright, let's explore the store there. Right now I am in the center of Tingsryd here in Småland. We've got a church here in Tingsryd. Alright, I'm walking by the church and the cemetery here in Tingsryd. Alright, now I'm walking by a school here in Tingsryd. Right now I'm walking by a nursery school. Yeah, my friends, there is one thing that Tingsryd is especially famous for, and it's the hockey team called Tingsryds AIF. They are playing in the second league of Swedish hockey. They are playing in Hockeyallsvenskan. The number one league in Swedish hockey is SHL. Yeah, my friends, I found the arena where Tingsryd are playing their home matches. Yeah, the hockey team, of course. Yeah, the name of the arena is Nelson Garden Arena. Yeah, it's not a very big arena, but the arena is cool. Yeah, and there we also got a football field. Yeah, my friends, there we've got another school. Yeah, a music school, I can see. Alright, now I'm turning. Then I will turn to the left and explore. We've got a bowling hall here in Tingsryd. We've got the official town hall of Tingsryd. The municipality of Tingsryd have their official office in that building. Yeah, my friends, I'm almost back at the center of Tingsryd. Right now I'm walking by the library here in Tingsryd. Yeah, the bus to Ronneby will not arrive until 3:05, so I have got one more hour to explore Tingsryd. Right, I'm walking by a hotel and a pharmacy here in Tingsryd. Yeah, and also a clinic. Right now I'm walking this way. Alright, now I'm exploring the industrial area here in Tingsryd. Right now I'm walking this way, out to the forest. We've got another area of homes here in Tingsryd. Right now I'm turning. Right, I'm back at the arena area. Yeah, with the ice hockey arena and the football field. There we've got the school I first saw here in Tingsryd. Right, it starts to rain a little bit here in Tingsryd and I'm walking to the right. Right now I'm walking by a park. And it's time for me to walk back to the bus stop. I will take the bus from Tingsryd to Ronneby, then I will take the train from Ronneby to Hässleholm, and then I will take another train from Hässleholm to Klippan, where I live. Klippan in Skåne, of course. Right now I'm walking over the small river, over the bridge. Tingsryd is beautiful with the lake and the forest. And there we've got the bus stop. But anyway, my friends, like, comment, share this video, subscribe to my channel, and please check out some other videos of this channel. Thanks for watching. I hope you friends enjoyed, and I will see you friends in next video. Thumbs up!